Big hug.
I know, but you're very slow leh. Just take it
away. If anyone has a peak, their life must have felt complete. I am terrified about the things that decide to walk to my door. What if suddenly you say that you would love me forever? I'll be terrified. Yeah. You okay, ladies? You know what happened to me, ladies? I was left before. It hurts so bad, as if 100 speeding cars were right through my chest, and it's so dangerous. This game you're playing, I'm scared of who you are. I'm afraid of what you'll say. I am terrified about the things that I will do. Decide to walk. So Michael, how do I find it? Don't you got what you got? Put it back, back, feel out. Don't you think I'm feeling like
me? Oh no, But okay, so I gotta ask this one question. Right?
Yes.
We're gonna get on with this party, but there's one question I really need to know, and I think a lot of girls out here wanna know. That is obviously
singing Idol. She's been behind me all over the past 6 years, and next year I'm gonna marry that girl.
Sense of humor, and thanks to the success of the role of the comedy film Our Boys to Men, he's able to forego traditional education and say that.
YouTube fan fest! Make some noise! Also, a musician! I am a dancer! I am a producer! And I'm also
acting in Our Boys to Men. Right? Yeah. And now you're on stage for YouTube Fan Fest 2015!
You know, I never thought I would be on that. And I've always been a musical. And yeah, it's been a great journey. And I hope to get more.
Get more.
Jobs.
Oh. If you could describe them in a song.
In a song.
A song that you...
Why are you always so casual?
Luna and Percy are most fearless and outrageous heroes Singapore. They're wild and crazy and freaking funny. Please welcome Luna and Ali.
VIPs, are you good?
Yeah!
YouTube FanFest, are we good?
Yeah!
Because I can't do this other. I spent a lot for my doctor, so you better be.
And Princess of YouTube here in Singapore. You guys were the first. I mean, you guys started this whole thing here in the Lion's.
An accidental actor thanks to his role in the film Our Boys to Men. He vlogs, he raps, he plays piano, and he loves a good dub. Humor in his lyrics, Sugar Shay knows Singapore at its most and cool. And topping it all off, the drizzle crying crew, the right back gentlemen for the Fab Golan.
Guys, an amazing crowd. Thank you so much, man. It's a pleasure to perform for you guys.
And how has the crew evolved from last year to this year, Sugar Shay?
Have fun.
And what are we looking forward to in 2015? Or 16 or 17?
For Grizzle Grind crew, we'll be putting out the Grizzle Grind EP.
Okay.
Yeah.
Shall we get on with the show?
Yeah!
Oh, you guys are very loud here, from the back there. Shall we get on with the show?
Yeah!
She's cute. Yeah. You sure can pick a man. Props to you, man. My hat's off to you. Okay, but listen. The whole important thing here, the big theme here, is collaboration. It's really important because.
Thank you very much.
No, Angela, man. Good to meet you, brother. All right, you guys. There you have it. That's a free stop being given away.
Jimmy Boy TV, featuring interviews, cartoons, short films, and comedy sketches, this is Malaysia's premier YouTube.
Ruben's pretty small, so you know, if he falls off the stage, he might die.
Thank you to all the creators, Muna Hirzi as well. Sorry we forgot your name, but they've been amazing.
Singapore, we love you. My name is Ruben Gang, Jin Lim.
Joel Tan, love.
Big shout out to the Chicago Beatbox team, Ginny Boy as well for coming down. Let's give them a round of applause as well. Who wants to be a professional musician? Come on. Who has their own YouTube channel to start one tonight?
I got YouTube, but not
okay? You're gonna come up with ideas, concepts, interesting things, okay? You're gonna live your life the way you want it.
You guys doing good? Make some noise for the rest of the people before me, man.
Thank you guys so much for
knowing
the song, by the way.
By the way, his name is Joel, okay? His name is not really Gentle. You don't go outside, oh my god, Gentle!
No. Yeah, it's been pretty fast. It's just about catching up. And when I put out a song and people love it, and then I put out another one and people love it more, it only drives me to continue and put out more stuff that people like, hopefully.
This emptiness is shining, everything's blind. It's pouring out the sides.
Thing.
What's the song? Can you tell us the song?
I sang Hold Back the River by James Bay. Yeah,
I love James Bay fans here.
Yeah, that's good. And
it again. Let's just do it again.
Okay, so you guys sing along, okay? Just really, really short. Ready?
How does it feel? All these
How does it feel to beat you in TF2? Pretty damn good, you know?
Wait, do not you win. But how does it feel to the fans?
Music, but if no one heard it, then, you know, we really would be nothing without fans. So, thank you so much, guys.
And it's crazy when people...
You can get it off. And it's going to be a different sound to what most of us, even we are used to. But it's evolution and it's fun. So, yeah.
Alright, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That was the Sam Willis right there. You enjoyed that, right? Of course you did. Of course you did. The sounds of Singapore never.
FanFest 2015! We've got Ryan, Sylvia, Jen Hao Tan, Naomi Liu, Sasairi, Noah Yap, Muna Hirzi, Tosh Ross, Shiga Shay, the Grizzly.
Alright, let's get everybody up. Make some room. Squeeze up. Sam Willis, let's get some room. Get your cameras out right now. Face out.
Take a picture.